was. This is like 2015.
It's been about Sean King. And, you know, the main thing, the worst thing that I think he's ever done is steal from $250,000, in my opinion, based on my research, from an orphanage in Haiti, you know. And so it's never been about Black Lives Matter. And people keep saying, oh, they want to shut down Black Lives Matter. Well, they're going to shut themselves down. I'm not concerned with them.
Dude. I mean, like, I got to play that one more time. Because that's just crazy. She really just said that.
You know, and so it's never been about Black Lives Matter. And people keep saying, oh, they want to shut down Black Lives Matter. Well, they're going to shut themselves down. I'm not concerned with them.
So there's obviously some sort of animosity towards Black Lives Matter. But does that prove that she's a racist? No,